Well, obviously, there's very little you can do with the guitar when you're holding the gizmo in your hand, so mount it on something or have someone else do the part. That could turn out to be a really creative thing or something horrible. Of course, if you want to really make a commitment, you can get some plastic tubing involved. Do it up good. Do it up better than what I done did.